Yes, students, now based on law of constant proportion, this is one of the numerical. Okay, so what is your question? Hydrogen and oxygen combine the ratio 1:8 by mass. Hydrogen and oxygen combine the ratio 1:8 by mass to form water. Hydrogen and oxygen combine the ratio 1:8 by mass to form water. Okay, so as hydrogen and oxygen combine the ratio 1:8 by mass to form water. So, what does this say? Means 1 gram of hydrogen combines with 8 gram of oxygen. So, 1 gram of hydrogen combines with 8 gram of oxygen. So, what is your question? What weight of oxygen gas would be required to react completely with 3 gram of hydrogen gas? What weight of oxygen gas would be required? How much oxygen will be required to react completely with 3 gram of hydrogen gas? So, what is given in the question? Hydrogen and oxygen combine in which ratio? 1:8 by mass to form water. It means 1 gram of hydrogen combines with 8 gram of oxygen. So, this 3 gram of hydrogen, therefore, 3 gram of hydrogen reacts with how much oxygen? 1 gram hydrogen combines with 8 gram oxygen. So 3 gram hydrogen combines with how much? 3 into 8 is equal to 24 gram of oxygen. This is your answer. Okay, so this question is based on which law? Law of constant proportion. Okay, and this is also important.